Plotting compass is placed near the south pole of a bar magnet. The pointer of plotting compass will point away from the south pole, points towards the south pole, point parallel to the south pole, point at right angles to the south pole. And the correct option is B, point towards the south pole. Next, a magnet attracts plastics, any metal, aluminium, iron and steel. And the correct option is D, iron and steel. Next, the axis of Earth's magnetic field is inclined with the geographical axis at an angle of about 5 degree, 15 degree, 25 degree, or 35 degree. And the correct option is B, 15 degree. Next, the north pole of Earth's magnet is in the geographical south, geographical east, geographical west, or geographical north. And the correct option is A, geographical south. Next, a soft iron bar is inserted inside a current carrying solenoid. The magnetic field inside the solenoid will increase, will decrease, will become zero, will remain the same. And the correct option is A, will increase. Next, the most suitable material for making the core of an electromagnet is brass, soft iron, aluminium, or steel. And the correct option is B, soft iron. तो ये था स्टूडेंट्स कुछ एमसीक्यू ऑफ चैप्टर मैग्नेटिक इफेक्ट ऑफ इलेक्ट्रिक करंट। अगर आप और एमसीक्यू देखना चाहते हैं क्लास 10 से रिलेटेड तो आप प्लेलिस्ट में जा करके देख सकते हैं।